following video series about interaction objects in ActivePresenter 8. Today's video will introduce you to two other types of interaction objects, checkbox and radio button. Click the checkbox button, then draw wherever you want on the canvas. The format tab provides you with dozens of options to customize the color and style of the checkbox. Similar to a button object, a checkbox object comes with built-in states which control its look when users interact with it. Click this button to edit object states. And save changes. Copy and paste to have two more checkbox objects. Click the default text to enter the new text. Now, turn to working with radio button. Basically, working with radio button shares the same properties with those of checkbox. Do the same steps if you want to work with radio buttons. Now, let's see the preview. Thank you for watching.